Reem, could you do me a favor and tell me, how is your reading of the Quran? How do you read the Quran? Do you read it fluently or you still
work? Alhamdulillah. Yeah, I recite very well and I've memorized 10 ajra.
Oh, mashallah.
And I
actually
teach the Quran to many children and adults.
I can tell from your voice that you have an Arabic roots. So, because the advice will begin with learning how to read properly with the tajweed. Then number two, it's not going to be the technique, rather it will be the intention. You have a sincere intention, you have a strong will, then you will get it done. If not this year, next year, 2 years later, because you have an intention. Aisha radiallahu anha quoted the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, saying, أَحَبُّ الْأَعْمَالِ إِلَى اللَّهِ The deeds did to Allah, أَدْوَمُهُ وَإِنْ قَلْ The one which is consistent even if it is little. So it doesn't matter how much you memorize every day, but keep it consistent. So if you memorize half page, alhamdulillah, you've got 10 paras, right? I'm more concerned about revising them on a regular basis so that they would not evaporate, because Quran is very volatile. So revise them on a regular basis. Then if you add half page every day, in a couple years, inshallah, you will finish the Quran. What matters most is niyyah, strong will. And then number two, the revising of the Quran, al-muraja'ah. Whatever you have memorized, you recite on a regular basis. You have a schedule to recite and revise whatever you have memorized. Then if you add to it half page every day, it will be great, inshallah.